he would have known before, you know, like he had talked to people that they are aggressive. They are throwing bows and they are throwing spears. He may get killed. And yet he decided to take his boat there and go just in front of them. So he invited that aggression. So he said, you know, I don't think he wanted to commit suicide. He wanted to live. Then it was a foolish, you know, action on his part. Now, if somebody is going just face to face with them, there is all the chances that he will be killed. And this is what happened with the American tourist. So the anthropologists are also going, they are also contacting them from a very big distance. And they are only keeping things when they are sure that there is no one there. And then they are retreating back. So they are maintaining a, you know, like a reasonable distance from them. And that is what was in past. I think he crossed that line. The tourist crossed that line. They, I think, are the very, very precious citizens of our country. And we should respect their, you know, their freedom. We should respect their rights. We should respect their life also. Because if I go there, I am a product of so many antibiotics. So I am carrying so many germs with me. If I even shake hand with them, I may, you know, pass thousands and hundreds of bacteria to them. And they can die with influenza also. A simple thing like flu may kill them because they are not immune to anything. So it is therefore very important that we have a very, very controlled contact with them.